Motivation is a state of mind. 1 minute it can be there providing you with inspiration and energy to do something, and the next minute it can be gone. So in this book you will learn ways to give your motivation a boost when you need it, and also to stay motivated for as long as possible. In order for you to master your motivation levels, it is essential that you know what motivation really is and how it works, and the first chapter will explain this. It is also important for you to know what causes low motivation levels so that you can take steps to prevent these from happening. Chapter 2 has you covered there. To get your motivation levels up as high as possible, you need to set goals. We have devoted Chapter 3 to explaining how you can set goals that will motivate you. If you get this wrong, then it will probably be very tough to find the motivation that you need to accomplish your goals. The next 3 chapters are crammed full of tactics and tips for a quick motivational boost that we encourage you to apply to your life. Some of these are very easy to implement and have an instant impact. Others will take practice and time. Keeping your motivation levels high each day is the subject of Chapter 7. In Chapter 8 you will learn the best habits to keep yourself motivated, and in the final chapter you will find our recommended best practices for motivation.